Hello, bachcho, let's see this question. The question is, the magnifying power of an astronomical telescope is 5. When it is set for normal adjustment, the distance between the two lenses is 24 centimeter. Calculate the focal length of the eye piece and that of its objective. So keep concept like that. Keep concept hai hamara magnification of the telescope. All right. Now, question one को क्या क्या given है, जैसे कि F O over F P ये हमारा given है, that is equals to 5 and F O plus F P ये हमारा equal to 24 के. ठीक है, इन दोनों को अगर हम use करें तो हमने कह सकते हैं that अगर मैं इसको multiply करता हूँ F O हो जाएगा हमारा 5 times F P के. So F O is equal to 5 times F P. 6 times FP is equals to 24 centimeter. Now FP is equal to 4 centimeter. And isko use kare to is value ko is expression mein FO is equals to 20 centimeter. Theek hai, to ye dono ho jayega hamara answer. मेरे आपको सॉल्यूशन समझ में आ गया हो. थैंक यू वेरी मच.